Hello, everybody! Welcome back to Modded EDF 5. Last time, we tried online mission mode, and the mission pack wasn't working correctly, but we did see that the mission pack 1 and mission pack 2 worked online. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start playing through at least a good portion of the main campaign solo. To see if we can get some equipment so we can farm higher difficulties so that we can then go into the new content. Of course, play through the tutorial like normal.
ここは車両用の通路なんだ。引かれないように。 フレームが来た。気をつけて。
Rest in peace, guard, who was teaching me how to control my character. You will not be missed. So hopefully after the tutorial the missions change. If they don't, we're going back to online. Okay, so no, they don't. Okay, so my guess is only some of the missions are changed.
Yeah, I think that might be it. It should just be the same with everything.
Okay.
Should I?
Then fuck it, we're going back to online mode.
No.
It probably starts after we actually become like EDF soldiers, probably.
I think that starts like That's like level 5 or so that we actually get enlisted.
Yeah, it's not too far away. Let's just do the thing.
Yeah, we'll stick on hard just so we can at least get some worthwhile gear.
We don't know what the fuck we're doing. It's the first time we ever modded this game.
We only know that the mod gets really insane once we get to Inferno difficulty.
And we also know that a Sonic fan is playing CS2. My question is, why the fuck did he decide to make himself miserable again?
I don't know.
Because that's all that's going to happen. We're going to talk to him later, and he's going to be like, I'm fucking useless! And it's like, well, you kind of fucking did it to yourself because you're a fucking moron.
Actually, I don't recall the dropships being visible from the start mission.
Catch!
I'm more amazed that I actually just get to have the pulse machine gun this early. I guess we could technically grind this tower before breaking it.
I will say they did make the range for the autocannon A much shorter. So I can't just, like, snipe stuff with it.
I mean, I still remember the rapier being as inaccurate as ever. Though this starting power lance hardly costs anything.
Why are you remembering that now?
I don't know. The newscast just said monster, so my head just went there.
Jeez Louise.
What? It's a good song.
I know this isn't Japanese, but are you dumb? Trick or treat!
Still like just being able to
bang, 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 bang.
You guys, follow me.
Thank you! Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, I've got to keep on moving.
Well, I mean, I know they spawn more of these things, but better to get some grinding out of the way first.
Terroristo!
Sorry, I just like that there is no word in Japanese for terrorist, so...
Yeah, so it's still just terrorist!
Oh right, I forgot. Soldiers here can't exactly die, so they just kneel.
Trick or treat! Meet me, motherfuckers! To say they weren't ready is a bit of an understatement. Might want to be careful, there's a attack coming up.
Kaibutsu. I believe that's one of the other words for monster in Japanese. That landed right next to me.
It would have been funny if for the fucking mod they were like, oh, this is the final wave, good luck guys! They actually didn't put the mission completed and you actually had to fight all of them.
Barkbine by 6, plasma cannon, plasma fall boat, power lance, bolt gun, pulse machine gun R,
electromagnetic pillbox,
lightning bow.
Also, guide beacon gun.
Shattered piece.
Is.
Mm-hmm.
light mortar is cool and all, but... Bam. Lamau.
Oh, I got the clothes laser, too.
Lamau.
Get 'em, boys! Get 'em, boys!
I'm excited to see all the new weapons that are for Air Raider.
Ryuki. Oh, I landed on a landing, on an awning instead of a... Let's see if I can poke this from here.
Head on over to Kashi's, mate.
Head on to Kashi's, mate, if you want to say anything twice.
Dank Pods, extremely good channel, highly recommend. Go watch that instead of this, but please subscribe to this first.
Alright.
And if you're already a fan of Dank Pods, then subscribe to this channel anyway, because we're fans of Dank Pods. We could use the support.
モンスターを投下しているようです。各地に出現したモンスターはすべて飛行物体が投下したものだと考えられます。飛行物体は危険です。決して近づかず、もし目撃した場合はできるだけ遠くへ避難してください。
I have to flick my mouse up anytime you go across crossfire. Well, it's just the way most of Wing
Divers' weapons
work.
Apologies, but it's gonna happen a whole lot more than that.
Well, I know. It's just a lot of Wing Divers' weapons, once they're charged, they don't stop firing until they're empty. The only one that can, technically, is the rapier, since that's pre-charged.
Oh, thank God.
Well, I mean, I was dumping into that one quite a bit with the closed laser.
Oh,
upon great over yonder. Pulse machine gun! Charging this leaves me nearly drained of a battery, but hey, I can still have all this firing downrange.
Look at my cars.
Right.
And this is my Steven Universe Crystal Gem cosplay.
I forget which joke that's from.
That was from Snapcube's fan dubbing of Sonic 06.
Yeah, I was trying to remember which one. Because they've done a... Oh, that's directly behind us.
So it is.
No cheap shots on the face.
Giant cunting thing down. With lots of weapon boxes, so we can get lots of weapons. Alright. By the way, when it comes to us jumping up in difficulty to farm, we might come back to this level for like a round or two. Because this mission's easy as balls.
Well, yeah, I know that part. I'm assuming your suit is completely empty now?
Not completely, but just not useful.
Well, there goes my stand.
6 5 4 3 2 1 0。主要各国は関与をして、関係を疑わせる勢力も特定できていません。政府は一刻も早い状況解明を約束していますが、関係機関にも混乱が見られ、見通しは不透明です。
Texas Iruda! Did they just say, like, is it from Texas?
No. That was them technically... Texas Iruda. Probably something, a different phrasing.
Oh, it sounded like they said something about Texas. Considering the guns we're wielding, yeah, that makes sense. Yeehaw, cowboy.
Right, I remember this building has a walkthrough right here. Hi. Oh, right. Mothership.
There might be a few angry ants. I'm not a ranger, I can't break down things by rolling. Yes, because I spend all my time carrying all this heavier gear. Yet I'm not strong enough to...
Now the drones come out to play. Ooh, a mag blaster.
Heavy bomber Vestal.
Plasma big cannon.
Actually, this is kind of pointless.
Yeah, if I recall, our attempt on this was just to hide like a bitch, I believe.
For lack of a better term.
Well, I mean, it's not as flashy a term, but it usually works.
Guarda del posto. Guarda del posto.
I recall it was this one that we usually hit in, right?
Yeah.
I think it was like right around here.
Yep.
Yeah, because that's the top.
こちら本部、円盤は危険だ。攻撃を許可する。見えるぞ、民間人。
Eugene Sosa.
I know, viewers, this looks boring as fuck. I can't really do anything until the fucking mothership leaves.
この兵器は自立型の戦闘ドローンと思われます。攻撃目標はおそらく人間です。
無人の殺戮兵器か。こんな兵器が野放しになってみろ、途方もない被害が出るぞ。全て撃ち落とさねば。
テロリストめ、必ず報いを受けさせてやる。ドローンは条約で禁止されているはずだ。どこの国がこんなものを。いい加減に認めやがれ。エイリアンが攻めてきやがったんだ。冗談を言ってる場合じゃない。
こちらハンマーズ、配置につきました。
よし、アンチマテリアルライフルならあのドローンを撃墜できるはずだ。
You guys are free to just turn off the video and listen to the sound in the background and imagine the wonderful Japanese pornography that these noises are coming from.
までのところ飛行物体に関する有力な情報は得られていません。各国は関与を否定し続けています。しかし攻撃があまりにも大規模であることから実行能力を持った勢力は限られてきます。事態解明のために必要なのは可能性を持った勢力への追及。そして
Now Sonic's playing Beam and G Drive.
I think that's his relax game these days.
I'm guessing things didn't go well on CS2.
Oh, guard post is down.
There's a lot of gunships.
I think that might be our cue to move.
Tai, he's the whole guy. Minkanji, Joko
Yeah, it's readying the genocide gun.
Yeet.
Arianda. I'm just being crossfired here. You got chased very far away. Mm-hmm. I also love that when they randomly just start shooting, all my forward momentum just disappears. Just basically corner of the map.
Must be new content, I'm dying. I ain't gonna blame it on the shitty gear I'm forced to use because we had to start new accounts. Hey, Wilson, over here.
I'm kinda back where we were originally, seeing about getting as much as I can.
超巨大船からドローンが発進しました。その数数千。
Do not get yourself killed up there. I can't pick you up.
So we gonna start looking for materials?
Yep.
I'll start heading back to the area that was leveled.
Alrighty.
So heavily. I think that's all there is so far. Everything else I think is health.
Guard assist gun, laser guidance device, Blacker E1 tank, 150mm single gun B.
A turbo core that already has a star? That's curious. How did I just receive a star gear? Grape Neal. I've not heard of this one before.
Grape Neal? Isn't that supposed to be like Gleipnir?
Maybe? I mean, I could take a look. Ah, okay, so it's just them misinterpreting it. So it is Gleipnir.
Gleipnir.
Pulse Shooter. Plasma Cannon Type B. And then Rapid Mirage. AKA thing that will eat your energy up like crazy.
I got tank.
In the area where I think we have to be quiet.
Tell you what. This is what we're stuck with, whoa, until we fight other than drones, whoa. Maybe we could have some fun, whoa, if I could maybe get weapons.
I mean, it'll still take a bit.
I know. You know what? Fuck it. Let God sort them out.
I think those missed, so they don't think they're Actrode yet.
Just further proof that I can't do anything right. Oh my god, hold still!
They're kind of just flying away from this spot for some reason.
さえ分かってしまえば戦いようはある。早く仲間を助けてここから逃げましょう。
警備モードから戦闘モードに切り替わる条件を詳細に分析しました。戦闘モードに移行する条件は3つです。1、人間が一定距離まで近づく。2、攻撃を受ける。3、被弾したドローンの周囲にいる機体は攻撃モードに変化。つまり被弾したドローンは周囲に敵の存在を知らせるのです。
シュート、
sounds like they're getting stomped into the ground whenever they get hit by like the full barrage of the neutralized cannon. BAM!
Well, oh, okay, it still counted as a glate near in mission.
Good sign. That means they can get the weapon name right where it counts.
A lot of them are just too far away.
No, they're all too high. Do you think it is possible that you could piss off several of them at once?
Well... I mean, that should.
Hooray!
Oh, a lot of the drones are just focusing on the random allies we have over there.
That sounds about right.
We have a lot that are just kind of sitting still trying to shoot me. Or who just gets stuck. Got a lot just coiled up right here.
Here's where I'm making my stand. Oh, God damn it! Just stand in the area that's not getting hit. Tank. Wait, you can get in my tank now?
Apparently, yeah.
Normally, the only people who can drive tanks are air raiders and rangers. But, okay, I'm down with that. I'm down with that change. I caught a fish once that was this big! Almost. Close.
They don't seem to...
Forward. Huh?
Oh, thank God, we're done with this fucking mission. Holy shit. I'll try to stick with you, soldiers. Protect me. Don't let me die. Quietly eats cookie. For what type of cookie? It's chocolate marshmallow.
Right. Booter.
Okay, beep.
こちら戦略情報部。先に遭遇した黒い怪物をアルファ、糸を出す怪物をベータと命名します。ベータ型は俊敏ではありませんが、酸を含んだ糸を出すため非常に危険です。
The fact that there's well, female singing.
This is just amusing. Anyway. Even modded, this game's a walking shitpost.
I mean, it's just campy fun. That's kind of the whole point.
Of course. I didn't mean it in a bad way. I meant that as in this game, fun. There's much to be fun. Things are about to get hot in here.
All right. They introduce the dropship, but we don't get to deal with it per se. How did it even get in there?
Snuck in the bottom, then tried to jump out.
ところに大型円盤が出現、怪物を投下し続けています。
分かっている、ここも怪物だらけだ。総司令官より全兵士、我々は敵の奇襲攻撃を受け多大な損害を被った。戦火は全世界に及び、今も拡大し続けている。残念ながら所詮は敵にしてやられた。だがまだ負けたわけではない。今重要なことは、人々が危険にさらされているということだ。
我々は衝撃から立ち直り反撃を開始しなければならない。 EDF は再び立ち上がる。今この時から。
天下人、今度こそ安全な場所へ連れて行ってやる。
そんな場所があればな。
Think that should be it.
Absolutely. Okay.
Taliban armored rescued vehicle and a light mortar for the fencer.
落下してくる塔を確認。注意してください。
嘘、塔が落ちてくるぞ。
落ちてきやがった。
エグ
い。やった。
機関砲。
いいと分かってやつが来るけど。ベータだ。
Oh, you've got first missiles already. All right, let's see. Actually, is it the big one or is it like multiple? Okay, it's multiple.
He sounds like a fucking goose honking at me. I mean, I'm not complaining from the perspective of I wish, like, there was something new going on. Well, actually, no, that's exactly why I'm complaining. But I am happy to play this game again, regardless.
My god, those... Of course, this one random citizen runs in front of me and causes me self-damage.
Yeah.
Hey, you want in?
Been a while. Seeing from within these armored walls.
We're here. Well, I should say for now we're here.
EDF から驚くべき発表がありました。世界各地に飛来した飛行物体は地球外文明の宇宙船だということです。EDF はレーダーの記録データを公開。それには無数の飛行物体が地球軌道上に出現した瞬間が記録されているとのことです。あまりに衝撃的な内容に報道陣をはじめ集まった人々は言葉を失いました。現在 EDF 総司令部には世界中の報道関係者が詰めかけており大混乱となりつつあります。
Engineering. You like engineering? I like engineering. I will use this as a close range weapon. Don't think I won't, motherfuckers. I tried to tell them. They didn't want to listen. Is Faye gonna die already in this game? And the answer is fuck no, I'm way too good for that shit. Also, the Sonic's back on CS2. One day he'll learn it's not fucking worth it. The more he plays that game, the less he's actually going to be able to be happy. Anyway. Escape. Fucking no!
And I guess didn't realize my mic was off the whole time.
That would have been why it's been so quiet. I was worried that you were upset about something.
Oh, no.
No.
But I probably will have to leave after this one.
Alrighty.
Well, work in the morning and all that.
EDF
警備隊ともみ合いになっています。
さっきの民間人の方、敵の位置が分かりますか？
民間人。
You know what it is. Big ass fucking ants, and they're all red. Yeah. Man, your ass is nothing. What's up here in this mountain? Now that's something. I will juggle the shit out of you, Red Boy.
Thankfully, I've got a piercing weapon for this one. Of course, and I get grabbed by another one.
EDF より重大な発表がありました。地球外生命体のものと思われる宇宙船が確認されたとのことです。宇宙船はすでに地球軌道上に到達しており、一部の地域では EDF との交戦が始まっています。方も多いかと思いますが、これは正式な報道です。ドラマや映画の宣伝ではありません。いたずらや間違いでもありません。現在、我々は異星人との交戦状態にあります。パニックを起こさず、冷静に行動してください。
Sure you want to hold me here?
Well, I'm still being tossed.
I know I was referring to the bugs. 警報が発令されます。With the punchline being, of course they don't, because they're holding me in the middle of a fucking mortar strike, because they're a fucking moron.
These guys take...
There is a weapon crate way over there. That's my illusion.
Lasher.
Anyway, we will continue next time, boys and girls. Thank you for sticking with us, and see you guys then.